Canadian champion Jennifer Robinson. And Jamie Salle applauding her Canadian teammate. Jennifer engaged to be married this September to Shane Dennison, a former pair skater. They've been dating for 8 years.
This program is all about flirting. Guess it worked.
Seems like the Canadians and the Americans are more interactive the way they put their programs together. Looking into the crowd. Picking up a lot of speed. Combination here, triple Lutz. Double toe.
Very nice. Jennifer's had problems doing a lot of 2-foot jumps in competition, but this year she's managed to overcome that.
Keep the meter and the tempo of these steps going into this triple flip. A little stop there, but not bad. Triple flip.
This street scene music was the first piece of music she listened to when looking for short program music. Didn't take long.
Many women choose soft lyrical music because it's easier to jump to that. You don't have to commit to a specific note.
Last jump, double axel. Again, forward takeoff, 2.5 revolutions. It looked like she caught her toe a little bit on the way up, but her foot came through nonetheless in a beautiful double axel.
Jennifer's from a skating family. Her brother Jason is the captain of the Greensboro team in the East Coast Hockey League.
Very nice job. Maybe one minor deduction on that triple. Kurt Browning looking on, 4-time world champion. All in all, a solid performance. Some of the elements were not as strong as you'd hope to compete with the top ladies, but that should put her easily in the top 10.
Jennifer Robinson of Canada. Bouncing to her step, huh?
She's been bouncing since she's been here. She's been very interactive. Hey, Tom, how you doing? Hey, Scott, how you doing? Hey, Sandra, how you doing? It's just been great. She's been enjoying the whole thing, and she's so lively and friendly and outgoing and just enjoying every moment of her Olympic experience. Watch this. Again, reaches back for this triple Lutz. Important to keep it on an outside edge. Really good outside edge there. 1 foot landing, reaches back. Just easy tap. 1, 2, double toe loop. No deductions on a combination that every one of the women in this competition except for one's doing. Steps into this triple flip. She broke the steps to get into this triple flip. Little deduction there for breaking the steps, but right there, oh, just gets around. Another 1 foot landing. Double axel land. Watch her right foot as it comes through. It looked like it might have just ticked the ice, but again, no deductions there. 1 foot landing.
How do you like that?
Isn't that fun?
Waving
so
to the Canadian
fun.
Contingent up yeah. there.
That's so much fun. I like going out and not falling in my short program. That's a fun thing. That's a good thing. Doug and Michelle Lee, their coaches. And Doug Lee has had so much success, but he's just thrust energy all over the place.
He coached Elvis Stoiko for many, many years. Brian Orser, responsible for, and Takeshi Honda, responsible for so many champions.
And awaiting Jennifer's marks. Required element marks.
Pretty solid.
You know, when you finish, you know, 18th in one Worlds in 99 to 8th the next year to 15th the next year, show consistency problems. Sometimes the judge doesn't know who's going to show up. But tonight, the better Jennifer Robinson showed up, and she did a very nice short program.
Jennifer Robinson of Canada, and we still have a lot more skating to come on the ladies' short program.